Hi guys, and today we are going to Coron. So goodbye Cebu for now, kasi pupunta namin ang one of the best places here in the Philippines. Ito nga pala yung airport ng Busuanga. So you're gonna go here para pupunta
ko. Video mo.
So medyo mainit yung airport dito, pero okay lang.
So we finally reached Coron, and this is how it looks like. Oh.
So yung biyahe sa airport patungong yung town center ng Coron, it took us around 20 minutes or less. Tapos marami kang makikita sa daan na yung mga cow farm, may mga magagandang bundok na, you know, sobrang ganda talaga. At walang masyadong mga bahay dito. Now we reached our destination. This is Suri. This is gonna be our crib. This is one of the finest hotels here in Coron.
So this is Zuri Resort.
Yeah. So now I'm gonna take you to the view of Zuri. This is actually a dagat, siguro. And yeah, you can actually see the scenery there. They're trying to plant coconuts. They're trying to make it a garden of coconuts. There's also an infinity pool. There are two pools there, and there's also a bar. And it's really nice. It's very breathtaking. So this is our room. As you can see, it's very hindi masikip. It has nice colors to it. It's well ventilated, and yeah, I'm gonna show you the balcony. Same lang yung nakita nyo kanina. But yeah, overall the place is amazing. So let's head to the town proper. Ito yung sentro sa town ng Coron.
So, dinala tayo ni Kuya dito sa Island Boy Grill. Ito si Kuya.
May iba't ibang seafood na makikita mo. Ewan ko anong pangalang isla ito. Sobrang laki niya. At may mga talaba, yung oyster, may mga sea mantis, may mga blue crab, tapos may lobster din. Iconic. Ito yung anong pangalan nito. Pero yeah, the place is so traditionally Filipino. May live band din sila kapag gabi. May Nemo din, clownfish. So yeah, first time ko pa sila nakikita ng blue crab na buhay eh. That's the most common crab that we can see. The mud crab. And I'll show you guys the menu. Ito yung menu nila. At yeah, kakain na kami kasi gutom na kami sa biyahe. So una namin gagawin, pupunta kami sa Mount Tapayos. It's one of the most famous spots here in Coron, and you have to take 720 steps.
So this is the entrance. This is where you start to go the mountain, right?
Yeah, I
guess so. So, you know, I gained a lot of weight recently. So napapagod ako sa pag-akyat, and we're not even halfway there. But for some people, maraming nagja-jogging dito. Yung iba nga nagpupusha pa.
Ganda ito. Hi guys.
Hey.
So while napapagod ako at nagre-rest sa gitna, may nakilala akong bata, and yeah, this is him.
Yeah. So I got Miles here. Hi Miles.
Hello.
Yeah, he's my buddy because I kept on stopping.
Yeah, I stopped for him too.
Yeah. We've been talking English.
I thought you guys were...
Okay. Here comes the sun. So we managed to conquer
over here?
720 steps.
Oh, yeah. When you're like
and this Miles.
Yeah.
And Kuya. I think I made 6 stops.
Yeah.
We made 6 stops.
Yeah.
We all did.
But it was worth it.
So it was all worth it because the view is really amazing. And it's best if you got here by 5 to see the sunset. And I would like you to meet Kuya Herbert. He's one of the best people that I met in Coron.
Pero pumunta sa baba, no? So ngayon ay pababa na kami. We're going down. Yeah. At least we're going down.
Edward and Miles are talking.
So finally, after that long hike at Mount Abayas, we're gonna go to a hot spring in Coron. It's very famous, so check this out. And by the way, ito yung night view ng streets of Coron.
It is a busy street in Coron. It looks like Boracay.
Noon, kuya, parati na ako pumupunta sa Palawan. Pero sa pawn shop lang. Napakadilim na ang daanan. Pero, kuya said, it's one of Coron's natural spring. It's salt water. Hopefully, makaabot kami na open pa. Kasi sabi nila, 7 o'clock, kuya, no? 7, magpo-close na. So, yeah. Si kuya ito, sobrang kabisado na yung daan. Pang 4x4 yung daanan dito.
Welcome to Makini Hot Spring, your sunspot. Oh. Wow. A lot of people here. And touchdown to Makinit Spring. It took us around 30 minutes sa town proper ng Coron. And yeah, we got lucky because they don't allow people to go inside beyond 7 p.m. though they closed at 8 p.m. So yeah, you can see there's a lot of people still dipping in the pool. And for you to know, this is a salt water hot spring. And it is considered one of the rarest thing in the world, not just in the Philippines. Because mostly there are hot springs, but they are fresh water. And the temperatures here would rise up to 37 to 40 degrees Celsius. And also guys, the reason behind why mainit ang tubig dito, kasi there is an underwater volcano. It is an active volcano. It's quite scary, but it is, you know, it's amazing, it's beautiful. And the ride would cost you about 300 to 400 pesos. And also, the entrance fee would cost you 200 if you are an adult.
May usok na oh. Oh, dito na oh, mausok. Mausok na.
Oh, sige. Ah, sige. Ako na po sa inyo, Dad.
Oh,
bailo po. So yun yung first day namin dito sa Coron. That was our first day trip. There's two places that we've been, to Mount Abayas and also the Makinit Hot Spring. And dito naman makikita mo ang nightlife because it's about I think 8 or 9 p.m. So you can see there's a lot of people still outside. There's a lot of restaurants so you can check in. There's a lot of bars as well that you, if you love to drink, yeah. There's a lot of places here that you would really love to enjoy your night with. And it won't be a problem with transportation because there's a lot of tricycles even though it's already nighttime. So if you want to rent some motorcycles, there are a lot of places here in Coron that you can rent them. I can show you in the next video on how and where to find it. Finally, nandito na kami sa Zuri and makapag-relax na kami kasi pagod na ako, kakadating na namin sa Coron. Pero si Edward, he still wants to try Zuri's infinity pool because he's a swimming pool addict. So yeah, Edward made the first jump here. Actually guys, Zuri is one of the finest hotels that you can find here in Coron. So you better check this out because the food is good, the rooms are beautiful, and you know, the pools and everything they can offer is just out of this world. So you have to try it. Since we are hungry, we managed to go out and find this place, and this is Lobster King. It is featured in GMA. We have the menu here, even though it's quite expensive, pero actually you are not paying for the food, but you are paying for the experience. Napakaganda kasi makikita mo na fresh talaga yung lobster. Kinukuha to ni Kuya. And medyo maliit naman, pero okay lang kasi 1 kilo yung kinuha namin eh. Para siyang nasa Alien versus Predator, yung face huggers. It's quite cool. You gotta check this out and try it. I would also recommend sizzling oyster because they are very good. Though this is the crown jewel of Lobster King. It's really good, guys. Tikman nyo. Day 2 of Coron. I just woke up and yeah, let me show you my morning view, guys. I walked across an empty land. I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. So this is day 2 na, and we're gonna have our breakfast here at Zori. So let's meet the guys.
Yeah. So we're just having our breakfast. Yay! We're still too sleepy. So that's a cookie sandwich.
I also admire Zuri's dessert. They are very delicious.
Morning, Palawan!
Morning!
Sabi ni Kuya, ito raw yung Sleepy Giant because the way the mountain forms, like this one here, that one is the head and this one is the body. It's nice.
So this is the docks of Coron. Not literally the docks na may barko, but this is the docks ng mga mangingisda at mga naga-island hopping. Kaya ito yung kapitan natin, si Kuya. Kaya prepare naman kami for an island hopping tour.
Good morning.
So, hello Edward.
Nandito tayo sa mga bangka ngayon. Kasi pupunta tayo ng isla. Mag-island hopping po kami sa Coron, Palawan.
Hi Dad.
Hi.
So yeah, this is our food to cook dito sa boat.
Formations of Coron. This is one of the best things to see in the world. My God, it's so beautiful. It's like you're in the movie, the Avatar, the Way of the Water. My God, it's so serene. It's so beautiful, guys. I'm really out of words to explain this. So just enjoy the view. Also out of words to say because yeah, breathtaking talaga yung view dito. It's all natural.
Oh, this is majestic.
And it's also better to go early in this spot because they told us yung mga turista dito sobrang dami. Yung mga bangka nagta-traffic na talaga. It's all crystal clear waters. There's a lot of corals below us. There's a lot of fishes below us. The mountain is, you know, it feels unrealistic, but it is. Good thing we're early because they told us that in order to cross the docks, you have to, you know, you have to go to another boat. That's the traffic here. So, may mga natives naman dito na nagbebenta ng turon, kagaya nito. At ang napakaganda dito, wala silang tax. Every income that they have is on their own. At may pusa dito, sobrang maamo. Napaka-cute, parang si Garfield. So, next stop natin ay yung Kayangan Lake. So, dito natin makikita yung napakagandang freshwater lake of Coron. So, heads up.
So, we're gonna climb a 300 step stairs to get to the viewpoint.
Kayangan Lake. So we have to take another 300 steps to reach our destination. But before that, there's a spot here that it's so beautiful.
You should bring that one. We're gonna wait for them here.
So I'm gonna show you this cave, though hindi ka pwedeng pumasok dito, and it's also a dead cave. So this is the view that I've been talking about.
Take photos.
So yeah, let's take photos here kasi si Kuya ang photographer ko and I asked him to do a video of me and it's kind of a bit awkward because I don't know what to do. Yeah, ito. We're going down to see the lake now. We're getting closer and closer until you will see paradise. So the thing about this place is bawal ka maligo kapag wala kang life jacket. And every people here should wear it. May magbabantay sa'yo. At kapag hindi ka naka life jacket, sisitahin ka. But it doesn't matter because siguro sa safety. So I took a jump. It's also very deep. Malalim talaga siya. And yeah, ito si Edward. Nag-enjoy siya sa underwater videos niya kasi he also likes to swim. This is a fresh water, water. Kasi lake eh. Thumbs up sa'yo. At while nandito kami, may suloy-suloy. Ewan ko kung anong English nito or Tagalog. Yung kumakain ng ano. This is also what you can see underwater dito sa lake. Wala namang masyadong makikita pero yeah. I'm just showing you because wala lang. Maganda lang.
So that's it for today. Finally, we're done and we're gonna go to another place here in Coron. Forgot the name, but stay tuned.
The good thing about this tour package or every tour package here in Coron is that the boatman will cook food for you. Mamimili ka lang kung anong gusto mong paluto sa kanila. And you have to pay, of course. Ewan ko kung ano yan, pero naintriga ko kaya binidyoan ko. Ito yung view na makikita mo sa pupuntahan namin, which is one of the best places as well. Dito nagre-rent kami ng crystal kayak, kaya dito namin gagamitin ito. Kasi they told us that if you're gonna go here, it's gonna be amazing. And
yeah,
it
yeah,
will
go first.
Take your breath away again. So ito na silang ate at John. They'll be the first one to take the first crystal kayak. Medyo malalim yung tubig dito. Kaya be careful kapag hindi ka marunong lumangoy. It's better to use a life jacket kasi sobrang lalim talaga. Tinry kong pumunta sa ilalim at sobrang dilim. And this is the entrance to the place that we're about to go. Most people are using crystal kayak and regular kayak. And whenever you're gonna go here, dapat nakahiga ka sa anong sinasakyan mo. Kasi ang matutulis talaga yung bato dito. And yeah, yun lang. Nag-attempt kami ni Edward pumunta dito. Yung mga tao nakahiga parang train.
Train. This is quite experience.
Ingat ka sa mga kamay mo kasi yung mga bato, mga sisito eh. Yung small oysters. Napakatulis. It's very sharp and I got my hand cut for it.
I'm gonna... Yeah, we're good.
No, we're not good.
We're good. I think we could do it, babe. You gotta... Oh my god, this is paradise. Wow. Video sa buta kay.
gutom kami at ngayon pupunta kami sa Bandol Beach. Ito na yun. So, dito sa Bandol Beach, napakalinaw ng tubig, napakaganda ng buhangin. And you know, the sand, the mountains, the water is so beautiful, and this is the place where we're gonna have lunch. Not all tour packages have this one, but we got lucky because pwede namin ma-change yung itinerary namin. So yeah, ito silang kuya, nag-prepare sila. Nagkukuha sila ng kanin, naghihiwa para sa mga sawsawan namin. So ito yung chief mate, si Tantan. Tapos yung ulam namin, may grilled bangus, adobong chicken, may watermelon, bananas, shrimp, liampo, at you can see it. May red horse ring na tirang isa. Kaya kain muna tayo. Honestly, di ko alam anong pangalan ng isa ito. Hindi ito bulinaw. And in-invite ko silang Edwards, silang John at ate na pumunta dito. Medyo malalim kaya nagkayak sila. Kasi may nakita akong clownfish. May mga Nemo dito. Kaya nag-dive ako, tinignan ko. As you can see, ito yung bahay ni Nemo. May dory nga pala din niya na nakita.
Tapos na kami kumain at maligo.
So yeah, this is where the supply ship of the Japanese ship got sunk in World War II. Ilahana. Dayon. Ato aman. Yeah. Ooh. Hello. True that I saw her hair like the branch of a tree. Willow dancing on air before covering me. Under cotton and calicoes, over canopied dead. True that I saw her hair like the branch of a tree. Willow dancing on air before covering me. Under cotton and calicoes, over canopied dead. True that I saw her hair like the branch of a tree. Willow dancing on air before covering me. Under cotton and calicoes,
Green Lagoon. Over canopied Green Lagoon. Dito kami sa Green Lagoon. Tinatawag itong Green Lagoon kasi green ang kanyang tubig. So, kami lang ang nandito. Maganda ng lugar. Makita nyo, wala. There's no one else but us. So we get to enjoy this beautiful view. Gutom na ako kasi kanina pa ako nagliligo. So, yeah. Pwede mag-jump
dito kaya? Ano kaya? How deep is here?
Huh? What?
How deep?
Papunta kami ng cave. was here. Oh, Dad knew what I'm gonna write. Napakatulis, ang sakit. Pero okay pa rin kasi maganda tingnan. Kami lang talaga yung mga tao dito eh. Green Lagoon, tinatawag tong Green Lagoon kasi green ang tubig niya. Malapit na magdilim. So, ito na yung last spot. Tas bukas naman kapag ano yung puntahan bukas?
Black Island.
Black Island, oh. Magandang cave daw.
Kapag maganda ang ating weather, bibigyan po tayo ng
magandang
biyahe. Ito
na. This is the last part of our day 2 travel in Coron.
So yun na yung last sa island hopping tour namin, and it was a very amazing. Sobrang ganda, napakasulit. It would be much better if you have scuba diving gears so that you could actually see the fishes, especially the barracudas. You could actually see them here. So it's dinner time because we're so hungry. For those who are thinking about renting a motorcycle, you can have it here. Actually, they are everywhere, but it only cost you 400 peso for 4 hours. So we have the price here, and you have to leave some ID behind.
Going kami. Ito kami ni Papa dito sa... dito resto bar. Kasi pupunta ako dyan sa Palawan.
So first vibes, renting a bike. Papa na sa CR pa eh. Ito yung merkado nila. Ewan ko, merkado ba to? So right now, nito kami sa Epic. This is one of the streets of Coron. So maglo-lunch kami. Though it's 2 a.m. at 2 p.m. Ito pala yung kanilang menu.
It's panini sandwich egg
plum. Ah, lamit eh. More words.
It's a beef sandwich with extra cheese.
Ah, extra cheese.
How what you
have? Spaghetti.
Sure.
So ito naman ang pinaka the best seller na coffee na, which is Tagbanwa. So we order ako. It tasted similar to Americano, which is really good. And I also ordered, me and Dad ordered Wagyu corned beef, which is a little bit too dry for my taste. So heto kami ni Edward, nagsistroll lang, because we want to feel what's it like to live in Coron, seeing the locals, not the visitors, because we want to see how people who lived here live. And ito sila nagbibilad ng bulad o tuyo o what you call this, dried fish. Mostly they're using anchovies. It's a very common bulad sa mundo. Medyo mabaw yung lugar kasi may mga dried fish eh, pero it's okay. The place is quite similar to what a typical Filipino establishments are, kasi our place looks the same like this one. So it kind of feels like home. Philippines naman ito eh. And dito yung daanan, yung kapag pupunta kang Busuanga, may McDo naman din sila. Kaya nag-order kami kasi nagugutom kami.
Hello!
Hello, good afternoon. May take your order, please.
May sundae kayo?
Chocolate corn, caramel
corn. Say mo? Isang chocolate, isang caramel.
And going to the park, maraming mga street foods dito, maraming nagpa-picture sa I Am Coron. So, humahanap kami ni Edward ng spot para maupuan at magkain ng ice cream. But before that, pumunta kami dito sa docks nila kasi galing kami dito, galing ng island hopping. Pero kaya, yun lang. Wala kami magawa eh, kaya ito, umupo, nag-stroll ulit. Actually, wala ka naman talagang magagawa dito sa Coron. Besides island hopping or drinking or eating. If you really want to eat a lot and relax, there are a lot of establishments naman dito sa Coron that would offer you such as, you know, massage. There's also good bars here that you can actually chill. But it's better if you chill at night, because who does that? Who chills in the morning, diba? So ito lang yung masasabi ko. Coron is a 10 out of 10.
Okay.
You must really go here, though it's a little bit pricey, but it's good. So for the last part, we are going to Sharky's, because this is the part where we're gonna have our last dinner in Coron. So si Kuya nagprepare siya ng sisya. Hookah.
Sisya.
So yeah, we're gonna go here kasi we've heard that this place has a sisig quesadilla. And I like quesadilla and I like sisig. So sobrang, you know, yummy talaga pag makinggan yun, di ba? So heto na yun, and we got our sisig and we got our sisig quesadilla. They look very appealing to me kasi the cheese, you know, at may chicharon bulaklak bra. So yeah, let's dig in and kain tayo guys. May butter chicken din kami at grilled squid. Yeah, kain tayo. Gutom na talaga kami dito. So, yeah.
Feel like a video selfie. Hi, John!
Hey, Mike. How's it going?
Yeah, yeah, we're doing a motorbike at night here in Coron with John.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun. So, we're gonna go to the park. It's gonna be, I think it's 9:30, right?
Something like that.
Yeah, so, it's a pleasant night. Not too much people because it was raining. So yeah, this is it. By the way, in the Keys, is it cold in the Keys?
Oh no, no, it's one of the warmest parts of America.
Oh, like this warm?
Yeah.
Or even warmer?
Well, it depends on the day. But yeah, I would say this is about what you'd expect. Occasionally you get like a weirdly cold day or a weirdly hot day, but yeah. Remember the year we moved in, it was like the biggest heat wave on record and then the biggest cold snap on record the same year.
Wow, so there's no constant temperature.
Yeah, mostly. It's pretty close to the tropics.
Okay, so we're gonna go left here. You know, I've been driving a lot of motorcycles in my lifetime.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it kind of make me feel more attached to them. So that's why I will consider myself as a cool uncle one day.
Yeah. Hey, kids, want to ride a motorcycle?
That is I am Coron, and we're gonna check the restaurant that we tried. When we first got here. Huh. I thought there's a lot of people there. But it's quite empty. It is quite empty. Oh, there's not much there. Oh yeah, you wanna learn a motorcycle?
It's like riding a bike.
John is riding his first motorcycle. Just like an automatic bike. My new driver for today, John. He's the new Habal.
And I do this every day. Careful, or I'll be asking for single ones to buy one.
Oh, yeah, slowly. This one. Yeah. Okay.
Here's the spooky part, navigating traffic.
Yeah. Ooh.
That's what everybody wants.
Of course. This is everywhere. I think the reason why they have McDonald's here because they knew there's a lot of white people here.
Yeah.
But it would be cool to have a metal part.
It's part of Coron, so... Yeah, hello.
Bye, Coron.
It was nice, staying with you.
Hello. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
So Coron is a really, really amazing place. I really love how the, you know, the rock formations are like it. It's very beautiful, and especially in the aerial view here, you could actually see the mountains. Coron is everything. You can find it everything here. The nature, the vibe, the everything, just everything. Just be careful for the water though, because we got diarrhea. So yeah, that's it. Goodbye and see you for another, I don't know what trip, but see you again. Thank you guys for watching.